After decades of losing money, Reddit just recorded their first real profit in history, $89 million in one quarter. Reddit is finally profitable, and it seems like it's all thanks to AI. Google and OpenAI are paying Reddit tens of millions a month. But despite all the headlines, there's something that isn't adding up about these deals. Reddit is more profitable than ever, but also simultaneously more vulnerable than ever. These deals might be what ends up being the platform's downfall. Let's take a quick step back. A few months ago, we made a video about Reddit's lifelong struggle to monetize, but it seemed like they found their saving grace, AI, or rather, everyone else's AI. In February 2024, Reddit and Google announced a deal. Google would pay $60 million a year to train Gemini and other AI models on Reddit's content. But there were more benefits than just cash. Reddit could now leverage Google's AI, like Vertex, for its infamous search function. The timing was especially good for Reddit, with their IPO in the following month. Shares were priced at $34 each and leapt 70% that same day. Reddit raised $750 million and reached a market cap of $9.5 billion. It was a huge success, and just 2 months later, Reddit and OpenAI announced a similar deal at about $70 million a year. But there's one big question. Why is every LLM obsessed with Reddit?
This is interesting. OpenAI has announced it's rolling out its ChatGPT search engine for free. It will be available to everyone with an OpenAI account.
If you've used ChatGPT, you've likely seen it search the web for answers and link to Reddit. In fact, 40% of all LLM search results come from Reddit, ahead of even Wikipedia. But why? This was a huge problem not too long ago when Gemini first launched, which helpfully suggested adding some glue to pizza, or that users should eat one small rock per day, and that rocks are a vital source of minerals and vitamins. After these blunders, Google pulled Gemini and Alphabet saw a $70 billion drop in share value. But this information came from Reddit, and LLMs are still relying on the platform? Why? Reddit has massive topic-based forums with natural Q&A style conversations. How do I fix this? Why did this company do this? Things many people now go to AI for. You can go back decades to posts on extremely niche, specific topics, and many of them are somehow still helpful. That's why most people troubleshooting will search on Google and then add Reddit at the end. The upvote slash downvote system also provides a built-in quality signal, and it has the perfect terms of service to license all this user content to third parties like Google or OpenAI. Reddit has always been the front page of the internet, and in some ways, that's true. But there's a bigger reason. LLMs aren't focused on being as accurate as possible. What LLMs do is try to predict the most likely next word. That's it. LLMs aren't looking for a database of facts. They're training on millions of Reddit posts for probability. Every time you ask ChatGPT, it's essentially thinking, what is the most likely next word a human would say next? And uses their past training on Reddit to give you an answer. Even if it's wrong, it's the most plausible response. After all, people on Reddit are wrong all the time. Nonetheless, Reddit is the perfect source. Millions of user-generated posts, comments, replies, arguments, questions, and answers. LLMs are all using this data, and Reddit is making sure it's getting its compensation, especially from those who didn't ask first. They're currently suing Anthropic, the giant behind Claude. Allegedly, Anthropic scraped the platform for training data. And Reddit isn't about giving a free pass. Under Reddit's terms and service, when you post, you grant Reddit a broad license to use, reproduce, and sublicense your content. In fact, Reddit has been quite hostile towards most of its users recently. But there's another big problem here, or rather, two of them. Maybe these AI deals aren't as big as we might have thought. Not only that, Reddit's new relationship with AI has caused another problem for Reddit. Compared to other social media platforms, Reddit has always had its unique challenges, particularly in making money. When they went public in 2024, this was a top priority, but it wasn't going to be easy. In 2022, Reddit lost $158 million, and then another $90 million in 2023. And that's reflected in the site's poor ARPU, or average revenue per user. For Facebook in 2022, this was $43. For Instagram, it was $35, and it was just $10 for X. For Reddit, though, it was just $1.19. Despite being one of the most visited sites in the world, Reddit's ability to turn users into revenue is abysmal by comparison. Why? Well, they have a few ways to monetize, but the biggest was always advertising, and that's where the problems begin. Reddit's average visit duration is 12 minutes, which puts it at 10th behind other social media giants. And on pages per visit, Reddit was dead last at just 2.8, yet it had the second highest bounce rate at 63%. In average time per month spent, Reddit didn't even make the top 12. This is one reason the ARPU for Reddit is so low. Users don't stay as long, don't scroll as much, and bounce off Reddit much quicker. But it gets worse. Reddit is very different, as is the culture of the platform. On Instagram, sponsored posts and ads are about half the website, but not Reddit. Most users are very, very skeptical and distrusting of ads and marketing. One marketing guide explains that Reddit is a deeply opinionated, self-moderated platform where traditional marketing tactics go straight to the roasting pan. Redditors can smell corporate fluff a mile away. If your ad comes off like a press release, be prepared for downvotes. Advertisers essentially have to play a totally different game and earn users' respect and trust. Some can make it work and get great results, since Reddit fans are extremely dedicated and loyal, but it's much, much harder to do than other platforms. Plus, a huge portion of subreddits are not safe for work, which is a term for what I'll just call explicit content. Out of the largest subreddits, 22% of them are not safe for work. Why is this a problem? Well, advertisers hate this content. They don't want their product seen anywhere near this content, in case customers begin to link the two. That's the sentiment of advertisers in general. It's why YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook have been so strict about this, to keep advertisers happy. But the AI deals fix this, right? They don't have to rely on advertising like other platforms. Reddit is now leveraging its insights. The platform being the front page of the internet is finally paying off. Except, this isn't really what's happening. Let's take a closer look. How much of Reddit's revenue do you think comes from AI deals? 50%? 70%? 80%? It's actually just 7%. 35 million out of 500 million. That doesn't even cover their cost of revenue of 45.9 million, let alone total costs of 431 million. 93% of revenue still comes from advertising. That AI figure is growing, but not as much as advertising. But this is good, right? This means Reddit's core business is doing better. Those weaknesses are being solved, right? This is true, and with ad revenue growing, it does look promising. But this has put Reddit in a strange position. The whole AI licensing has caused new problems to surface. After an all-time high on the 28th of September, Reddit's stock began to tumble, down 25%, and 10% was in just one day. Over $10 billion in market cap was lost. Why? User counts? Ad revenue? Not exactly. Ad revenue is actually the strongest it's ever been. Daily active users are slowly declining, but there's something else. Something more alarming. Take a look at this graph. Look closely. Reddit has the largest amount of mentions in AI results, but it's declining fast. PromptWatch found Reddit's appearance in LLM search results dropped from 14% to just 3% in September. SimilarWeb found Reddit's citation share on ChatGPT has dropped from 29% to just 5.3% as of October. But most of Reddit's revenue doesn't even come from LLMs, so why does this matter? Well, it's simple. Reddit, like many, many other companies, is tied to AI now. Even if it doesn't make much from these deals, it doesn't matter. Its overall value now has a casual relationship with LLM search results. The AI licensing may have been a saving grace for Reddit, but it's a double-edged sword. It boosted the IPO, brought more capital, and a better search, But now, Reddit's perceived value is no longer just tied to Reddit, but to OpenAI and Google's AI. But it gets worse. Remember the Google AI deal Reddit signed in the beginning? Well, there's some irony in that. Many people go to Reddit for answers about anything. They search Google and eventually make their way to Reddit. But that's changing. Google has pushed AI results into basically every part of search, whether users like it or not, and that's disrupting Reddit's traffic. Wells Fargo noted that these user disruptions caused by Google are likely permanent too, and Reddit from Google search from logged out users in the US is likely to decline. And you know what that hurts most? Advertising revenue. Reddit makes a bit of money from AI, but a lot more from advertising. But now, in providing answers to AI, Reddit is being replaced by AI, meaning users never even make it to Reddit in the first place. Quite ironic. Reddit's founder and CEO Steve Huffman said, "We do expect some bumps along the way from Google. Given that the search ecosystem is under heavy construction, the near term could be more bumpy than usual. But there's a big question. Why are LLMs outside of Google search, like ChatGPT, citing Reddit less?" It's hard to say exactly. It could include Google removing the num equals 100 parameter, which shows the top 100 results instead of 10. This parameter is used by data companies scraping Google search results. While OpenAI doesn't crawl Google directly, it does buy search data from third parties, which undoubtedly relied on this parameter. It also might have to do with OpenAI prioritizing low-cost, faster results, which explains why Wikipedia is increasing while Reddit is decreasing. It's hard to pin down the exact reason. One thing I do know though is that we're working towards 1 million subscribers. If you've found value from this channel, I would really appreciate your help in getting there. Search engines are in a new Wild West, and I imagine there's going to be more disruption in the future. Whether that helps or hurts Reddit is uncertain, but they've entered the game, and now they're here for the ride. A lot of companies were super excited about going AI first, but that's actually backfiring big time, and many of them are backpedaling just as fast. Check out this video to learn more, but until then, I'm Hari, and I'll see you guys on the next one.